Hello, what's up, guys? Today I'm going to show you how to make a coolant cell. The first thing you will need is power. I just took an MFSU, but it's really hard to craft, so you just need to figure out how you're gonna get your power. At the moment, I'm experimenting with some solar panels, so I just use a solar panel normally, so yeah. And you need a fluid solid canning machine. What you're gonna do is first you have to fill it up with water. Yes. Seems like I did not put the MFSU with power, so let's just this. So yeah. The first thing you will do is power it up with water, or yeah. And for that you need to switch it from drain from cell into tank, and you can go ahead and get a water bucket. Water bucket. Or at least this is how I do it. I don't know. Like you can use other type of cells that use it has water in it. So you're just gonna put it in there, and of course, wrench. Oh my god, my spelling. Okay, so I'm gonna shift. Was it shift? Okay, so now I had has power. And now it will drain the water from this canning machine. So yeah, and to get the coolant cell you have to switch it from fluid enriched tank or cell, and you gotta put this one in here and this one in here. And then you gotta switch the tanks because you want to have the water in the left, on the left side. So let's go ahead and click one of these buttons here, like so. And then we'll just wait a little bit. And there you have a coolant cell. That is how easy it is to make one. Or it was actually hard for me to figure out, but now you know. This was just an easy tutorial how to do it. Thanks for watching.